was all sorts of, has too much power over everything. Austria. Yeah, Austria. We're going to hit you at some point. Yeah, these guys want more territory. I already gave you tons of territory. I guess you can give the tribes a little bit more. Tribal Central in China. Why 1750? Just to prevent the French Revolution? But it's controlled by the Brits. I don't care about the Brits. Not yet, at least. Or are you just challenging me to do that? I think that might be the case. Alright, don't think I want some of these forts. Let's get rid of these forts real quick. That one. I'll keep that one in that case we can get rid of Skeins. Skein. All be lost. I have to disagree. I'll get rid of this one as well. We'll keep our perimeter of lovely forts here for the time being. We can get rid of some of them, I guess. Probably this one. Slowly moving these in. And don't need that one. Don't want that one. Arbitrary challenges. I thought so. I've gone completely insane, if you hadn't noticed. It's just something I do sometimes. Meanwhile, there's forts up here that need to be destroyed. Did I destroy those forts in Manchuria? I don't remember. And we don't need these forts. Goodbye, castles. Goodbye, awful castles of doom. And yeah, we'll keep that. It'll distract them slightly. And we'll get rid of that one and keep the level 6 one. Because why not? And we'll get rid of the level 4 one. Fleet and moral defeat. I don't think so. I think my defeat is more, I would have been defeated if Malwa had still been around at this point in the game. We'll go with that. Malwa! But Malwa is long gone. Malwa will not be bothering anyone this campaign. Yeah, we'll keep that. Just having a few random forts here and there for emergency purposes and to distract the enemy is always a wonderful thing, after all. Alright, so we are in Overextension City, but that's fine. We are getting kind of close to France here, after all. Oh yeah, can I possibly do some cool stuff here? I haven't finished my claim there yet, though. I don't have my still have a truce with Austria. Damn it, Austria! Did I get something on Portugal? Might be able to threaten their war. No, they're not quite there yet. just a little bit of Africa, after all. Don't think there's anything else I can really extort. Yeah. Guess I could get a claim on somebody, but nah, I want to keep my diplomat around for the moment. Because I, at the top of the month, am going to make a war. I'm going to make whoopee. I know, I'm going to make a war. And Bengal wants Belgian access. Okay, that's fine. War? It is the lifeblood of my empire. They're giving trade power to Bohemia. Well, that is unacceptable. For being too friendly with Bohemia, you must perish, Lubbock. Hope you're okay with that. Alright, this guy's pretty beefy on the whole sieging thing, and we're going to need him. And boink. There we go. And Oldenburg will be doing stuff over here, but that's fine. We don't really care. And we cannot push over there, but we can grab Hanover. And we got this guy's the level 3 level guy. Actually wants a 1 pip. Give a 2 pip to this fellow. Yeah. Goodbye, Lubbock's army. You're not allowed to exist anymore, by the way. Says how? Two on. Now, I might be interested in doing a few things, like Lower Doab is the Sikh province here. I might go ahead, and when I'm no longer coring things, build a cathedral there, for instance. What else we got? Gotland. Gotland can be probably freshly converted, that's why it's upset. Lobeckens! Surat. 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 I would like to do a thing where I'm all like, what is this? Trade depot, temples, workshops, grand shipyard, we don't need you. And what's the one? Missionary strength plus 3. Excellent. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and get you on the boats. Let them help out a little bit for at least one siege tick. Then we'll send these galleys around to take on Oldenburg proper, which is a level 4 fort. Separatist sentiment? Oh no, not Memel and Koningsberg. These are important places for us. Sort of. But we'll just leave the dialogue box open, because I like that sort of thing. Alright, you guys come over here. Drop that army off. And, oh no, our army reformer's dead. Our morale is no longer going to be so quite so awesome. But we can replace it with extra discipline. Be a nice trade-off. Boink. We now have an amazing 129.9 discipline. And the horde unity is what's causing the slight deficit there. Because it's apparently not exactly 100% anymore. By the way, declared war upon Lubbock. Neat! Alright, Saxony in May. Monster as well. Thank you very much. And I like that you would like my commentary. It means I'm my insanity is useful for something. Hooray! Alright, you, over here. Killinate them! We'll go back to patrolling out here for fruit strike! It's like first strike, but with fruit instead. Goodbye, Oldenburg. You're no longer allowed to have an army. In fact, you will not exist soon. I don't care about coalitions at this point. I'm too powerful. And coalitions just means more people to eat simultaneously. And a war with Munster will give me some better access to the good old Burgundy as well. Burgundy has some big friends, aka Spain and the Pope. The Pope is huge and large in this world, after all. So it's kind of a big deal. We'll finish this war, and overextension be damned. After all, they are tiny, tiny, tiny force. Tiny itty bitty force. Oh yeah, just look at that power projection. 94 for Commonwealth, 92 Ottomans, 46 Ming, etc, etc. Sale of titles, gain stability for pretty much free, sure. Bohemia is no longer a valid rival for Golden Horde. Whoops! By the way, what's our truce up with you? 46. Okay, we need to be making sure we're at peace there. So we're going to try to grab something off them for free. So our truce with Saxony is expired. That means we can do some cool stuff involving these guys. Would Commonwealth get involved? They would. Not too concerned about Nuremberg, Munster, and such. I'll eat Munster in all due time. Commonwealth, on the other hand, could be a pain in the ass. So let's get this guy set up. No. You guys get set up in Lublin so we can crash their army instantaneously. We got some new armies showing up here. We'll be able to make use of them at some point. We're not setting them on the front lines yet. We'll send you over here, I think. Because they don't have many forts left, but they do have a couple. And there'll be something I have to deal with here. You will go bother Saxony in the upcoming Saxon conflict. I would like to get this fort sorted out first, but we'll see what happens. All these guys would join, right? I cannot. Those who are just tuning in, I have actually disabled the Holy Roman Empire. And the way I did that was to go to war against the Ottomans, then Luneburg, because Austria would not join them because they hated them, then Lorraine, then... I think it was Denmark then Lorraine, and then France. Truce expired with Great Britain. Neat. Send this guy over here. Awesome. Oldenburg, no. Just no. At this point, very much so. But I can't get an achievement because I'm using a random new world. Why not have random new world? Because I wasn't actually planning to originally conquer the world. I was originally just planning to get the Great Khan achievement. Yeah. Tarakan. Might want to just start building lots of workshops and things like that in this general vicinity. Let's go do that, shall we? Taxation. Get us taxed up. Yo! Maybe definitely Nanjing as well. Now, I don't think I'll world conquest is Malwa. That sounds like a very, very dirty thing to do. Definitely grab you. There's probably some stuff up here that would need to be dealt with anyway. Alright, do we have a good general that we can put in charge here? We do. Abdul Rahman Kotaglan. You are in charge of that. Somebody else will be in charge of Saxony. They still got their fort here. It's a level 6 fort. That's a level 4 fort. Yeah, we can split up. We'll send... He already got a guy there, so he'll stay there. Alright, so we are almost positioned here. Actually, we could probably push to the separatist sentiment. Zelia. Oh, another one of these down here. And Hargrazia. Right next door. Good. Boink. Conquest against Ferrara. We can now demand the Ferraris! Do I want to end the... Yeah, we'll just keep... We'll just get to the end of the month here. And we'll... Kick on to the next glorious combat. Commonwealth, I said I could take you on in a war and change. Maybe I can take half of you right now. Alright, it is August 1st. Welcome to Saxony. Welcome to Saxony. Bam, bam. Tuscany has no interest in joining my glorious crusade in combat, but that's okay. They don't need to. Now we are fighting the Commonwealth as well, and we can destroy their army right there, and then... And you... we can go sit on this guy, I think. Now, this might stack wipe them. It has a decent chance to, after all. Let's watch and see what happens. Die, die, and die some more, and go away, Commonwealth's 50-plus stack there. Goodbye, Saxony's stack as well. Alright, so... we can definitely spread out here a bit. You're going up to Gidro, and we can send you guys to basically start spreading out. Start spreading the news. Oh yeah, I got guys down here, I forgot about that. Go over here. Actually, split up and go over here as well. That's for you. Split up as well and go to Bihar and Marmos. Look at the marmosets, but yeah. Aquilia, don't worry, we'll eat you as well. One thing at a time, though. Alright, so... Fun stuff is a fort. A foot. A feet! A foot long. $5 foot long. Yeah. Venzia. I want Venzia. It's always good to have Venzia. So Mainz has entered military alliance with the Commonwealth. Good. That means I can, declare war on Mainz and then fight Bavaria, France, and Commonwealth at the same time. Neat. Alright, just keep splitting. Splitting up. Be the infestation. So you guys, you can actually keep moving on. Right, you guys can probably split up as well. Just so we get enough coverage on all this here. Yeah. Got something on Wisna? Good. Western Commonwealth to be taken care of. Southern Commonwealth be taken care of. They'll just have to worry about Eastern. And, well, we got some new armies showing up that might be able to help with that. Neato! Bum, 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 bum. if I ever want to do a... I'm doing this campaign for style sort of thing. You know, Olmgold Gone Wild might be a fun thing. Podles, Podlehisu. We'll just sort of crash upon these guys. Boink. Now go over here. I have not completed the world conquest. The nearest I have ever gone is probably this campaign, actually. The second place for that would be my Ottoman campaign, where I basically had all of Asia and this bit, as well as some of this stuff here, but I was much less progressed into Europe than I am presently. So, yeah, let's say... no, I did have bits of Italy still. That was a while ago. Why did this guy stop? Why is he stopping? I don't know why he stopped. He cannot until you stop. Maybe I clicked something that I wasn't supposed to. Oh yeah, I should probably in a military alliance with Aquilia. Let's send off some horses to do some things. There we go. Should get these territories covered. So they only have one spot for which to pump out new troops. Neat, huh? Occupy Notek, Wisna, and all these other wonderful, cool places for awesome people. What are you trying to do here? Trying to field some infantry? Trying to convert the populace? Well, I don't think I want to. I don't think I want you to be extra Catholic today. Go to Minsk. Let's split you up as well. Send somebody off to Vitebsk or something. Meanwhile, this army's going to show up. And it's actually going to split in half. You can go here and here. This army is almost done. We'll get them in action pretty soon as well. Stinzo. Cool. And you can go to Breslau. I think. Well, you can go to Chorky. And I think I just screwed everything up there, but oh well. Yeah, they'll be covered up pretty soon. Not? Well, they should be. Excellent. Send you guys up here as well. And keep doing things like this. Going in the wrong direction all the time. Alright. You can go over here. And we'll pounce on Aquelia, which has vanished, pretty soon. Block. Oh, there's Frankfurt. Commonwealth is like, stop it. I'm like, maybe. Actually, Commonwealth, if I could piece you out right now, what would you give me? Would you give me this? You would give me that. Would you give me your other fort? Yes, you would. Would you give me all of this? Oh, no. You wouldn't give me all this? Why wouldn't you give me all this? Or that? Maybe these? Because I like to maybe shrink you down a bit. How about this? I let you keep Godenro. And maybe in Plod Days, but get rid of this. Sort of. Trailing off the edge a bit. That might be fine. Right? Nah. Oh yes, but the problem is the, they're getting get the, 20, 30 years, whatever, of religious zeal, whatever, to the whole conversion stuff, which means I just can't convert it for an age. Bum, bum, bum. This guy's taking a sweet time. Kettleno. Good. Marmos. Awesome. You guys can get set up over here as well. No, Oldenburg. I want you to suffer. Pinsk. Podlays. Moldova. There's a lot going on right now. There's a lot going on. Is there anywhere I need to be maybe being a little more careful? Guy's going all the way around there. This guy's taking care of that. This fella's taking care of those two. And this guy can take care of business over here. Get him into the mix of things. So, let's get a super missionary. Well, there is ways to, I think it's still in the game, to get multiple missionaries running at the same time. Though it doesn't necessarily increase your chance in total, it does speed up the process. So, it's a little weird. Minsk. I will not Minsk words. Oh, look, they have some armies that showed up out of nowhere. Ha ha ha. Ah, cool. Oldenburg, you're only in war with me, right? Cool. And hurrah, nice. These sort of mass wars like this are kind of weird when you think about it. Can I declare war on you yet? Not for a little bit more. Just a few more days. In effect. Who are you allied with? You are allied with Commonwealth, and they're not going to help you. Monster, not going to help you. Aquelia, not going to help you. And Frankfurt and Utrecht. So, Frankfurt's the only one I have to really kind of worry about that. Utrecht will be dealing with that in time. shoot all the horses. I'm not sure how that would necessarily help, but Sashin. I will sashay over. Maybe take on Nuremberg after this. Yeah. Yeah, and plus reform at this point is just a matter of getting 3 stability and then hitting a button if I wanted to do that, but I don't want to. It is not a thing that I find appealing, after all. Alright, you guys can go, it's a pretty small fort after all. Yeah, just go sit on Aquilia. We'll eat them in this war. Oh yes, we shall eat them. Consume! Bring this guy back over here. We'll deal with Nuremberg in a little bit. Nurembergen. They got a really big fort there. Like to get this guy on the case, but not to be yet, quite yet. Ah, sink Lubbock's ships, would you? Yeah. Be a pal after all. And Commonwealth is almost covered. They'll be covered soon. God Nero. Or I could just leave them. They should be more than happy to give up fight at this point. Commonwealth, are you going to give me all the stuff? No, why not? Because I'm demanding too much stuff? Really? You let that hold you back? Gosh, man. You'd think they'd be reasonable. Actually, I could probably just send these guys over there. Send these guys over here. Get this all dealt with. They still think they can win, after all. Oh, hello, Saxony and other people. You're not actually going to bother me, are you? I would like to maybe kill you. That would make some things easier. Keep you from being a distraction. Yeah, I think I can get most of these guys sorted over here. Bring them in. Bring them in forever. Or something. Shut it down. Shut it down forever. Vitbisk, Votland, truce expired. Alright, so let's go send these guys off to sit on Nuremberg forever. Doing pretty good with over 100% overextension here. These guys are just not doing anything here. Do I declare war on Lueberg? I might need to. Utrecht and Frankfurt will get involved, but not necessarily anyone else. Frankfurt, I don't think I'll be able to eat you right now. And we got a truce with Utrecht anyway. At least until the end of the month, I might actually make them a co-belligerent. What would that bring then? Austria? Nah, I won't bring an Austrian. December, so that's a while off for Trier. Alright, cool. We're going to be doing a lot of fun stuff here. We're going to be fighting Frankfurt here. Wish me luck, guys. This guy can jump in there so they're not hanging out being vulnerable. Vulnerable and venerable. Nuremberg, what are you even? Are you in war with anybody else? No, you're not. Yeah, we want them dead. Tribal superiority, we has it. And we are going to make, hopefully, very quick work of you guys. These guys will still fight the monster. Well, this is not a very big fort. It's just a capital fort. So Lueberg is going to be gone as well. They used to be an elector. They were them and Oldenburg were the most annoying of the two electors. They just didn't want to be allied with anybody I could easily strike at. Yeah. So that is going there. And because now Commonwealth is no longer going to be allied. Well, they kind of are allied with them. they might not want to be, given that how much of their asses I've just been kicking. There we go. let's go ahead and send just a few guys over to get that taken care of. So many wars, so much death, so much destruction. Monster sees an opportunity. An inn for striking at me. But no worries. I'll be able to strike at them too. Quelia. It's this fort, man. Bum, 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 bum. Hey, Canis Gas. Good, good. Now, you are still not doing anything there. Good. Keeps not doing anything there. Who's next on the truce train, by the way? Got a little bit of a gap, so we might be able to do something like Burgundy or Japan or something in that gap. I'm actually leaning towards Japan since I'm already pretty much set up for it. Yeah. Actually, in that case, I might want to get this guy set up to strike at Shakalin here. Because they do got fort there, but if I can take this one, I might be able to grab that as well. People are putting those forts at the least useful places. I guess if their intent is to make me have to go way out of my way to get somewhere, they're very successful at that. So we're going to get a few guys over here, prepare for future wars with Austria, because they are most certainly coming down the pipe. And yeah. Golden Horde has occupied that. Occupy all the things, even more. Sopron sounds a good spot for you. Pum, 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 bam, bam. We're just going to gather our armies up here and redistribute them to smaller stacks once more. Looks like maybe 50 stacks. Sounds wonderful. Excellent. Commonwealth, you are now 100% ended, right? Well, pretty close. Guess you have some other guys doing other stuff. But it'd be perhaps silly of you to continue to insist on existing at this point. Let's grab one of the 8 levels. No, they won't let me take one of the 8s. Well, then we'll take a 6. Whatever. They're just a little too much for them or something. Don't get it. Oh well, Commonwealth. It's been interesting. Chomp. Well, yeah, separatist sentiment. Makes sense. Alright, Wuling. Let's look over to Wuling real quick. Wuling. Woo woo. Wuling and Yunling. Very good. Alright, so we have taken a bunch of territory from good old Commonwealth. They're looking quite neutered at this point. That's okay. Go to Diplo Mode. Diplo Mode activate. And proceed to do the boring part of this, though that can be quite exciting in what we get out of it. Get lots of points, a lot of monarch points, for free. Do remember, we are running in one version 1.14 here, because that's when I started my save game. Yeah, I've been running this for a while. Only been really pushing the streaming on it to get it done recently, after all. Boink. Hey, I can tech up. Probably military, too, which would be a good thing to have. Yeah. Boink, and boink, and boink. Hooray, free points forever. 15 development, down to 10. 30 admin decor. Awesome. Here, everything is awesome. Everything's great when you're part of a team. I'll hold off on pushing too much of that right now. Alright, we got Saxony trying to pop back with an army. That's okay. We can destroy them. We got some forts here. Do I want to keep this one? Is it better than this one? No, that one's definitely better. Get rid of that fort. It is superfluous to my interests. Maros. Yeah, let's get rid of you. Don't want a fort in the mountains. Silliness. I know I can be lazy sometimes, but sometimes it's fun. It's fun to be lazy. Study as she goes. Ah, excellent. Palim has been properly colonized. Now, because it's on our continent, we could actually raise it because we don't get a core there. But we don't really have... It's too small to get raised. Come on, raise the noise. Now, once I get this colonized in 83 days, we will have accomplished the Great Gun. Though I don't know if it needs to be... You know, I guess you just have to have ownership. That's colonies counts as ownership, I think. Even if it's incomplete. No, it's not incomplete. It's uncomplete here. We're going to go ahead. These guys can't actually go there, you know. Squeeze and split. Split and squeeze. Gonna have two huge and large forces here. And yeah, you can have some more territory. I don't mind. Really, I don't. Alright. European wars always stress me out, man. In conquest against Malacca, very nice. I will take that straight to the bank. Maybe some other places too. Mainly the bank. You can bank on it. Alright, Abdul! Go deal with these monsters. Neat. Lubbock, no, I don't want you to exist anymore. That's why we're fighting you. Steinmark. It's kind of killed their entire army. It's pretty sweet. Where are we going to send these guys? You can send them to Frankfurt, I think. Yeah, sounds like a good option. A good plan. Now, Frankfurt and Nuremberg we can't really deal with yet, but that's okay. It's okay. I think I have a different target for Bohemia there. I start working on the face. So, Saxony, we still have Aquilia and Munster. I do want to eat Aquilia and Munster still, so gotta do something about that. Goodbye, Munster's army. Ferulli is over. Well, speaking of, let's go ahead and get this guy into Austria at the very least. Aquilia! There shouldn't be much left to you. I know we split you off from Austria, but come on. Come on! You don't deserve this. You don't deserve this sort of torture. Being occupied forever. You want to be integrated to a proper kingdom. Or a khanate. Or an empire. Colonialism gets Sweden. Interesting. Do-do-do. Come on, select the thing. It's not selecting there. There we go. Things are getting a little weird. Kill them! What is it, Oldenburg? No, Oldenburg. Where are you going? Oh, you're going over here to die. Alright, so that's out of the way. That means we can start working on good old Munster. And these guys we can go with. They'll try to summon up some new forces, but I don't really care. By the way, I think that's most of the remaining forces in our Saxony War. There's somebody with 1,000 troops somewhere. Oh! Are we at war with the Commonwealth again? Neat! They're back for round two! Fight! Well, going over here. Didn't even realize that. It's like, oh yeah, Commonwealth wants us dead again. That's fine. We're still in their capital after all. Just means we're not going to be able to actually core them up at all. But we can take another chunk out of them. Another big, massive chunk. At least, well, given how long I can deal with sitting with, call for peace, That is something that is very doable for me. Do 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 ba 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 do 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 do. Yeah, let's go sit over here. Start bothering you, Trekt. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Quelia, are you ready to surrender? Not yet, but soon. Yeah, when I had my war with the Ottomans to occupy Bohemia, it was about like 6, 7, 8 years maybe before I actually disbanded the HRE, so... Ooh, 144 presently. It's gonna drop a bit here very soon in July, but you know we're gonna be dealing with that until then. All right, let's go and just split up, do that sort of thing. Split up you as well. Bum, 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 bo, do, 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 do. Bum, bum, do, do, bum, bum, bum. Now this is a perfect 30, right? It's one of my other perfect 30s down there. Perfect 30 over here. So might as well send him off to Gondro and let the rest of these guys sort of turn about here. My idea groups are quantity, humanist, economic, trade, offensive, exploration, and quality. The exploration was the one necessary for getting the those colonies, so sort of like, I can take it or leave it, to be honest. We're getting some weird graphical issues here. Also, I have the idea of being really awesome. I really like that idea. It works pretty well for me, I think. So those guys will take that. Maybe send someone up here. Another person to go around that way as well. Yeah. Bom, bom, bom. Besides having a few extra colonies. Guys, I got it! I know it doesn't pop up on the stream, but look! Look! I have become the greatest of cons, everyone! Excellent! I am now the master of all things involving Commonwealth, apparently, and beating up Utrecht. Good. Yeah, so. Victory! The campaign, if I so wish to end it, could end right now, and I'd be able to call it a win. But I want to keep going. I want to keep going. So, what's the Great Khan achievement, you ask? Well, you gotta be playing either as Mongolia or the Golden Horde, and basically you're trying to restore the, Genghis's, empire and Kublai's and all that. In order to do that, you have to have full control, either directly or through vassals, of Russia, Crimea, Persia, Khorasan, Baluchistan, North China, South China, and Xin'an. And I now have all of those. Because I got a colonist on this little spot of land here. So it's like, suddenly, I get the achievement. Hooray! Whew! Yeah. So that's the thing that just happened. I'm going to take a little another drink. Ah. So I think I'm going to finish up the European wars here. And then probably take a break for dinner, and then I might stream later, I'm not sure yet. Because this is a pretty good milestone. And why do I have this fort here? I don't need this fort. so many forts I don't need. I can probably declare victory and maybe, enjoy the rest of the evening. Because, well, amazing stuff has happened. Alright, this guy... Dula Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Aquelia, you want to be... I'm the Great Khan now. Are you willing to... You're not willing to bow down to me. Well, you can send this guy up Hezen, maybe? I don't know. This guy, Abdul, I want to send him over here, actually. Yeah. These guys will take care of them. Utrecht, Munster. Yeah. Oh, finally did it. I've become the greatest of Khans. And I have to keep saying that particular accent. If you're new to my stream, that's how I say it. It's the only proper way to say greatest of Khans there is, after all. Yeah. Excellent. 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 You can probably go to Pinsk. You can go to Turo. You can go to Minsk. Don't mince your words, after all. Browslaw, just in case. I can do it. People sampling new religions, good. Plus one missionary strength is always delightful. Occupy that, do that. Senso. Cool. But I can still get other achievements. I could get traditional player. I do have over 90 military armor tradition. I just need to up my navy, while building lots of trade fleets. I could crush a revolution. I'm surprised I haven't done that yet. Royal authority, I guess, probably can't really do that because I'm Sunni. One family to rule them all. I guess I could spit out a lot of, I guess, it's not a client state. I got some bonus points on that earlier. Oh well. one faith, and maybe be a hard slog, but maybe do that. I get go to war in support of your rival faction and win, forcing demands. Kind of surprised I haven't got that yet. I could split out Russia, France, and the Ottoman Empire and guarantee their peace, guarantee their independence. I could go pirating. I could get a ruler that's really old. I could unify Islam, which, given that I'm taking over the world, is going to be difficult. Basically, one faith in Dar al-Islam would be the same, pretty much the same sort of achievement there. The funny thing is, I've already done this one as Naj. So get center of attention? Probably not. all your trader belong to us. Well, that one's very doable at this point. So my monthly income is over 300 ducats, and, well, once I'm done with Western Europe, they'll be pretty much the other two or three requirements will be done. Regularism 100%, probably not happening. Probably not happening. So we could still get the whole trade hegemon thing going on. Yeah. Where do you run off to? Stop running off. Ah. Do 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 ba do 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 do. Are you guys going to the same place? No, good. All right. So yeah, Lexa. Sweden has declared war on Gagan, or something about something. Space Coast. 42. So I could eat Hamburg as well. Their ally is Bohemia. Ooh, that could be a fun war. But maybe I'll hold off on that. I'll just eat Hamburg in a separate. Sort of funness here. Let's send these guys over here, I guess. I can do it. Block. Cool. Put the beans in this. Awesome in the sauce in this. Battle of Turo. Old Turo. Turo. Whatever will be. Shall we know? Cool. We got people causing issues up here. We can deal with them. Kill them. Kill them a lot. No tech. It's like something you'd call it like the Aztecs or something like that. Like with their neighbors. Deep Zig. Alright, from Alliance of the Patani, probably not. Reduce overextension. Might be a while, but it might happen. It'll only give us a Diplo reputation, so whatever. Leipzig. Move Zig, you know what you're doing. Oh, Frankfurt's popping back into cause problems. Aquilia, you are interested in surrender now. Good, I'll take all your cash, because why not? Inflation's not really a problem I have to deal with. It's a problem for other people, after all. Aquilia, you are gone. Good. And I will dismantle your fort, because I don't like it. It's in the wrong place. It's blocking my view. Grab a bunch of points. Core you up for most of them. And Lubbock. Oh yeah, we got... I represented you a while back. And get you digested as well. We'll just sort of do that. Good. Well, that will be too much. But we can demand Oldenburg separately, right? Look at them all. Make them vanish from the universe. Goodbye, Oldenburg. You were also very annoying because you refused to ally anyone I could necessarily get at easily. You are allied with France, yeah. So, and at this point, screw aggressive expansion. It is once again a problem for other people. We got 37 development here. We're gonna get 150 admin out of it. That right now, it costs 90 admin to core, and now it costs 75. Yeah. And we got this fort here. We'll leave that fort. We'll autonomize, we'll raise your province, get all sorts of goodies out of that. And, what are we missing? Oh yeah, on the Schleswig, or, yeah. Get that, 32 development, down to 21. 63 is core. Nice. Nice indeed. In fact, we're getting to the point where we have too much military power again. Time to just keep pumping this up here. Pump it up. This is my one spot in the universe where I have zero autonomy forever. And it's 64 development. Alright, so we are moving forward here. Moving forward using all my breath. Still want to take out Monster. I'll be able to do that easily enough. Once we got these guys settled. Minsk. Zhao. Might take another chunk out of Commonwealth. Like, you want to be allies with people. Like, you want to be allies with people who are going to die, that is. Yeah, I don't need to go all the way over there. Let's just sit on their capital a little bit more. Wizna. Frankfurt. Good. Goody. Frankfurt. Or Nuremberg. So annoying. Tarot! Conversion successful. Nice. We'll get you over here. Get you guys situated. Don't really need you anymore. You can go back to pestering Austrians or something. Austria's like, we should really do something about the Golden Horde. Kind of gone out of control. It's Wurzburg. We can take on Wurzburg. We can throw them down in a few years. So I wanted to do something. Oh yeah, we gotta get conversion stuff going. Stop it. Pinsk. And just join them up again. Wham bam bam. Excellent. Now we are only at 116% overextension. 10 years. Millions all around we are continuing to finish. Yes, I pronounced all those correctly and completely along the way. And we are presently sitting at 925 provinces, despite everything that we've conquered so far. And we're still raging forward. Still plenty to do, still plenty to conquer. I have faith that we can do some amazing things here. So Europe will be digested. Warsaw, Commonwealth, are you ready to give up again? You should really give up Well, you have the chance, really. We're going to take your fort. We're going to take all this. In this particular war. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe something like that. There we go. You become a very small constellation. Congratulations. Can we put anybody with siege ability on there? Not really. Nobody available. Alas. Ciao. Vilna, Minsk. Excellent. Send both these guys over here. These guys up as well. Oh yeah, we got other people we can peace out. Lubbock. Hi, Lubbock. And you want to revoke your cores, because issues. Also, I just like doing it. Yeah, Lubbock. 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 I Lubbock. Now, I'm going to keep these forts, because they're huge forts. But I am going to raise your provinces. Hope you're okay. Now, because I'm at war with Louisburg, I can't core that. That's alright. 48 development? Well, that costs 90 admin to core. Watch this. 32 development? 90 admin to core, apparently, still. I guess maybe I hit the limit here. Oh, well. Alright, we are back up to 133% over extension. Yippee. Alright, Munster, you should get done soon. Saxony, we're still waiting on Munster. Oh, these guys can get out of the war. That would be awesome. Are you willing to give up? Hey, we just white piece? I wouldn't mind a white piece, because that means I can kill you sooner, faster. Bigger, better, faster, more. Bum boo doo 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 doo. Bum bum ba doo 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 doo. Yeah, gathered up. Everyone get their action together. Persia, Troki. Nice. I can do it. Alright, I need to be getting claims on somebody. We got our claim on the Pope. Good. We don't really have anything over here. Oh, we could maybe, I don't know, get a foothold in Spain. That would be nice. Maybe we get Infini. Nope. maybe we could grab Gibraltar. Or Granada. Yeah, Granada's a pretty good spot. We will covert them up in the face. Granada. And then we're going to demand it from them. Bum boo do 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 bum 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 do 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 bum 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 bum. Alright, so Munster, you're a monster. You're going to be greatly reduced real soon. That's a little bit better fort. We can't get over there yet. Can't get over there yet. Are we there yet? No. Are we there yet? No. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So I guess I've discovered I don't need to have the meat cores. These guys want something again. Tribal people, I eradicated you once. Don't make me do it again, even though we're really a pain in the ass. I actually do mean that. I actually removed them from all my territories at one point because they got too much influence. They're like, we're angry, but you don't exist anymore in my country, so you can't rebel. Sure, I got a malice with manpower, but I got, you know, quantity ideas to counteract something like stuff like that. All right, conversion successful. Very nice. Get converted. Yo. Midland. I'd like to have that out of my hair. As far as Catholicism goes. Parish law. Very nice, very nice. Now you go bother these monsters down here. Commonwealth, are you interested in getting out of here yet? I would, if I were you, I would. I'll take the money and run to for the hills. Yeah, seems like a couple good spots here, maybe? Yeah, this is probably a better one. So we will actually recover a little bit more. Alrighty, alrighty. Cleaves. We've cleaved them in two, maybe even three. It's a little weird. Munster! Yeah, you want out of this, don't you? Well, there is only one way to get out of it, by the way. Your total annexation. And maybe, I don't know, null treaties, maybe? That's pointless. No, I can't do anything else. So, Munster, you might want peace, but you cannot have peace. Trier. It's going to be a while on you. These other folks, whatever. Austria, there's always that too. And Würzburg. This is also Würzburg. These are both pretty beefy provinces. But we'll eat them in time. We will consume them. Hessen. Hess. Oh, look, they took Zagreb. Whatever shall we do? Let's go to Don Carnage land. Oh no! One of our generals have died. We're down a general, even though we have a bunch of them. We just sort of collect them, you know? Rondo! Excellent. That pretty much means the Commonwealth should be done. They're... Being ornery and want to take one more month to do it. You gotta think about it after all. You go to Sopron. You can go various other places. Yeah. We're good. You've killed your magnets. You know, Commonwealth, you should be happy. These guys are down here. These guys are ready for this. These guys are ready for this. So Japan, you are going to be next, by the way. We could possibly even take a few months break. Cleaves. You will cleave them up. Itty bitty pieces. Magistrate resigns. Well, that's fine. Just don't do it too much. That window is bigger than the rest. I don't like it. Bum, 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 bum. Oh yeah, because we can't core something. Alas. Alas. Ferrara, who are you friends with? France and Flanders. Well, we don't really fear either one of those. Decreet. Okay. So Tunisia's integration should be done soon. Alright, and speaking of integration, Commonwealth, are you ready to give up? You are. Good. Can take another big chunk out of you. Effectively, we've done another extra war with you. Nom! Chomp. Alright, we got a little bit of a logistics problem here, because you got still plenty of territories here that are very much sort of on the periphery of what we've already gotten. Batbisk, yes. And Minsk. Very good, very good. Tarki. Awesome. This guy, we'll just churn through these a little bit. Actually, no, we gotta keep corn. Keep corn, yo! Otherwise we're gonna hit the limits. Huh, that'd be bad. And a little more here. And a little bit more here. And we're going to finally have Brest. Alright, I could be a 5-year-old sometimes, come on. Alright, let me think here. Got a lot of overextension now. A lot of overextension. And Tunisia's only going to account for a portion of that. So we do need to be kind of on guard for shenanigans. Besides, we're going to take maybe another 50 to 100 over here anyway. And you are done. So done. Frankfurt, are you willing to get out of here? We do have some occupation on you, after all. We would take a white piece. No? Okay. Nuremberg! Nuremberg. No, you are still a bit ornery about the whole situation. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Commonwealth takes forever to vanish. Alright, but you are down to one war. And that war will come in 1756. You will vanish from the annals of history forever. Partition this, I say. But, Dwan. Uh-oh. We're encountering the old graphics glitch here. My windows are starting to fall apart. The entire space-time continuum might implode. Come on, get that siege done. Autosave, do something. No. Supply shortage. Separatist. Weichown, Canton. Canton, I'm not pretty sure where that is, but it's faster when you get over there, because I am good at typing. Weichown, here. Do that. You guys want more territory again? Well, you can have more Commonwealth territory. We're not going to be making good use of that after all. Because we keep autonomizing it. Good. Also, might as well get rid of this fort. Just a distraction after all. Commonwealth's like, well, that could have gone better. Eastern Europe is almost fully mine. Yay, we got some cores. Which means we are only 121% overextension. Woo-hoo! Now, these big guys in the west can potentially still coalition me, cause me some problems, but you know, I don't care. I love it. I don't care. I think I might, well, yes, but we're in 114. Because that's, save games from 114 aren't really compatible with 115, at least mine wasn't. I'm gonna cough again for a moment. Ah. So, excuse me about that. You are Sushar. You are not Sushar. You are not the sous chef. But yeah, so they should be fixed in 115, but since I'm not in 115, I'm in 114, then they are still a problem here. War taxes, sure, let's keep them up. Meppen! Truce expired with Norway, can pay Norway if you like. Alright, we're gonna send this train right on through into Utrecht here. This does mean that Munster is out of the fight, which means we can finish up Saxony as well after this. Yes, give me all of Munster. Now my nose is itching again. And good to go. Bonk. Munster. Travel conquest against Burgundy. Do I want to invade Burgundy? That could be something to do. They do need to be reduced. They are a couple big wars worth of fighting and such. But let's get some things sorted out first. So go ahead and do that. Do that. Such huge and large provinces. No, I want to be spending some of these admin points somewhere else first. Alright, so what is of my faith and in this general vicinity? Rostock. Konigsberg. Konigsberg is a pretty sweet place. I would like to have more trade power here. Go for it. Yeah, okay. Back to our regularly scheduled integrating these guys. Alright, grab that. And core up. And autonomize. Raise. We're almost back to where we started. Yes. Alright, so that's done. Now we could keep sieging up Nuremberg, or we could just make these guys go away. Sorry, Saxony. But your status as elector was already stripped from you, so you don't have any justifications for still being here. Yep. Goodbye, Saxony. Bonk. Saxony is no more. So we gonna do the whole thing once more. Got some weirdness going on here as well. The graphics glitches are freaking me out, man. But it's probably a good indicator that I might need to wrap things up pretty soon. Now we're gonna go to a properly friendly spot here again. This mar looks tasty. Just increase the admin development. There we go. So we can have lots and lots of Sunni with the high developed provinces in the vicinity. There we go. And grab that. And that should be everything that we can core, except for that one bit. And we are pushing very high in the overextension. And we still have two more guys to kill. Alright, these guys are they stuck here? No, they're not, thankfully. I will squeeze them together, force them to bits, have them spread out like that. This is quite the crazy campaign. And given all things are being equal, and maybe Tuscany has broke their alliance with us. Is it because of all this conquering that we're doing? Probably. God, our allies had 100 aggressive expansion on us. Oh, Saxony, you want to make peace? Well, too bad. We made peace on our own terms. Goodbye, Utrecht's army. Well, it's going to be goodbye soon. Yeah, there it is. And this is a very well-situated fort. It'll just be a matter of time to take it. And same with Frankfurt here. Frankfurt we can't actually do much with. And, yeah. So, yeah, I'll go ahead and take that. I think I'm going to wrap up the stream for here. Well, the last few minutes we got here. Do you have any questions? Do you want me to show any map modes or anything in particular? Do let me know. But so far, today, we have accomplished the primary goal of the campaign. We have gotten the Great Khan Achievement. Woohoo! We did it by colonizing this little province here, because it's in the Russian region, you have to have control of it. Yes, so we are the Golden Horde. We wanted to have full control over specific regions: Russia, Crimea, Persia, Khorasan, Baluchistan, North China, South China, and Xin'an. And we have done that. We have a couple of vassals in Iraq and Bashkiria. We did have a friend in Luka, but they apparently don't like us anymore. Can't really look at things anymore. Can't look at ourselves either. Or can we? All our buttons are vanishing. Anyway, can't necessarily give you information panels right now. Yeah. We are going to push on forward to perhaps conquering the world. We can't actually get the World Conquest Achievement, but we can definitely make it a one, close to as one tag as we can get. You know, minus colonial nations, of course. And yeah, so we're sitting pretty here, I think. So, might as well do religion here. We are working our way to convert things, but slow going because we don't have religious ideas. These Coptic people keep laughing at me. Ethiopia got huge. If only I could have stopped them beforehand. They'd have to deal with Shias instead or something. And, yeah, so we're looking pretty awesome. Right now, we have the largest army in the universe with 585,000 troops. Actually, half of those are horses. They're not actually humans. Because we are the horse people, after all. The humans man the cannons, the horses carry the cannons to battle. There we go. yeah. Anything else I should probably talk about here before I go? We are number one in score. Everybody else is just terrible. Ottomans and their loans. Loans. Like, we need loans. Can't show you how much bigger our loans can be, though. All right. So, we Anything else I want to look at? Autonomy. Oh yeah, we are deautonomizing China now because we now have direct access through, which is quite a nice thing to have. Now because we are a horde, we are stuck at 25 autonomy for pretty much everything forever. That's all right. Technology. We can instantly become the most technologically advanced nation in the world. We have been that several times because hordes are kind of overpowered once they get rolling. Development. We also got rags to riches this campaign, but we have since started developing our provinces. The rags to riches is to have no province over 10 development and the highest income in the world. That was a pretty intense time. It meant I had to sort of farm down provinces that I needed for, you know, strategic or great con stuff. And yeah, so I'll call it a day then. Thank you all for joining me. This has been Izzix playing Europa Universalis, and I am now the greatest of cons. Ha ha ha. Till next time, everybody. Toodles.
Woohoo!